This is Straight Arrow News.
Today is Friday, October 18th, 2019. Your Straight Arrow News team with Aaron Frazier, Demontre Moore, Elena Salazar, Brittany Oliver, Adeja Hutchinson, Kiara Vaughn, Chris Tatum, and your menu expert, Devern Krebs. Starts now.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Hello, Oka. I'm your radio expert. Here's what's on the menu today. Chicken sandwich, potato wedges, mixed vegetables, fruits, or potato bar. Monday is beef taco salad, Mexican beans, butter carrot, fruit, or spicy chicken sandwich. Tuesday we have cheeseburger, tater tots, butter broccoli, fruit, or salad box.
What's up, Poker? I'm here to give you your daily weather. Today we will see a high of 69 and a low of 58. So make sure you wear a shirt with sleeves. The weekend will be very, very wet. It will be an 80% chance of rain. So bring your coat because it's going to rain so much you're going to need a boat. This Sunday will be at a high of 66% sunny and a low of 58% and 2% chance of rain. So no need for a hoodie. Just sit inside and eat your goodies.
Flu season is looming. Luckily, Lee County Schools has your back. You can get a flu shot here at school Monday, October 28th, 2019. You must have a signed consent form from your parents to get your shot. All forms must be turned in by October 21st. For more information, ask your homeroom teacher or Nurse Robertson. Don't miss out on an easy way to protect yourself from that nasty flu this season. On Monday, November 11th at 12 o'clock p.m., Harris Funeral Home would like to cordially invite you and your family to attend a ceremony honoring all the men and women who have served our country. Let's honor our flag and celebrate those who have fought for liberty and freedom throughout the world. Lochipoca, please let's help Harris Funeral Home spread the word and make sure to invite your friends and family, especially the men and women who have served in the armed forces. They would love to have pictures of past and present servicemen and women, and you can email pictures to hmh515@harrisfuneralopelika.com by Friday, November 1st. Please include first and last name. Here's your chance to say thank you to a special veteran this Veterans Day. Do you like creative writing and feel like you don't get enough chance to do it? Well, you're in luck. The Creative Writing Club signups are officially open. The club's mission is to help encourage all the writers of Lochipoca High School. Students will have the opportunity to share or receive feedback on their poems, short stories, or novels. Meetings will be on Thursdays after school. The first meeting is scheduled for October 18th. If you're interested, see Ms. Thomason in room 8 to sign up. Parents and students, keep an eye out for our monthly Lochipoca Ledger for all your school, sport, and events news for Lochipoca High School and surrounding community. You can find the link in your email, all school website, or the school social media outlets. On December 7th, the Lochipoca Life Changers will be hosting a 5K run walk fundraiser benefiting the American Cancer Society, and their continue the fight against cancer still needs you. Here's Adeja Hutchinson with this week's birthday shout-outs.
What's up, Polkum? I'm Adeja Hutchinson, and here are your birthday shout-outs.
It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.
Make sure you wish Jacqueline Roscoe happy birthday. She turns 16. Makai Richardson turns 18 on Sunday.
Now, let's turn it over to Taylor Murph with your Straight Arrow Sports.
What's up, Polka? I'm Taylor, and I'm here with your Straight Arrow Sports.
Here comes the, ooh, here comes the, ooh, here comes the,
Junior High finished their season with an amazing win against our Lee County rival, Beulah. They finished the season with a 3-1 record, with wins over Beulah, Nota Slugger, and Lynette. The team was led by Nick Dowdell, Jay Payne, Jaquan Palmer, Jacorius Hart, Montavious Montgomery, and Trudy Ain't Ready Matthews. Good luck to our varsity boys as they travel to Talladega Central High School to face off against the Tigers tonight.
That's it for today. Thanks for watching your Straight Arrow News, and go Indians. Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances, finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips, in fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boobay tastes like... What's up, Polka? My name not Q.
What's up, Polka? I hear you get your...
I said it wrong.
God.
Here we go. Three. And the Lord 58. So make sure you have those sleeveless shirts ready.
Sleeveless?
No, yeah. So make sure you have sleeve shirt with shirts with sleeves, shirts with sleeves. Are you ready? Blah, 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 blah.
This is Straight Arrow News.